Welcome to the DHL sorting facility. After conquering the known universe of package delivery, DHL has decided to expand their services to alternate universes with our pilot interdimensional facility for Dota 2 right here in Hamburg. Running this facility, we have a professional TI Silver medalist, one of the greatest minds of our generation.
Hello there, my name is SirActionSlacks. Got hired by DHL about 6 months ago at Birmingham, and after a lot of work, I have become the floor manager of the grand Dota 2 interdimensional facility here in Hamburg. Gotta tell you, I love my job. Yeah, the line here runs about 6,000 real-world packages per hour. When we move to the digital realm, I'd say we run about 18 billion an hour in Dota 2. That number is about 10 times now, thanks to OpenAI. Thanks a lot, Elon. You think these nine salves that your mid-Rubik purchase just happened by accident? I don't think so, baby. This is DHL working around the clock. Whoa, 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 hey, cut it! He sold them. Archon 2 mids. Oh, we got an order for a blink dagger in the bottom lane? It's 5 minutes in that game. What the heck's happening? Hey, take this. At DHL, we'll get you any order you want. In fact, if you want to order every part of your magic wand individually, we could do that. Hey, thanks a lot. You know, it'd be great if you didn't do that, actually, but, you know, we can do it. It's not a big deal. Yeah, after DHL integration in the Dota 2 universe, side shop visits have been down 90%. They're glorified shoe shops now. You want a brown boots or a quilling blade? Go to a side shop. Everything else? Coming straight to me, baby. Yeah, we're not big fans of Ice Frog around here. Removing haste from couriers. Yeah, that was real funny for productivity around here. All right, we got an order for 2 slippers of agility and a stout shield. Okay, that doesn't exist. A poor man's shield, we haven't had that in a year. What is this? Is this a bottle? You can't bottle crow anymore. Oh, that's a haste, get that out of here. Read the patch notes, everybody! You know, 3,000 real-world documents are processed here every day by 8 different employees. It only takes them an hour and a half. You might be wondering, how many of those are my reports that I file in-game? Absolutely none of them. Nobody reads that garbage. Doesn't matter. Did you know that Tiny can throw a tree and kill a courier now? Why? Why would you do that? Why wouldn't... Oh, okay. All right, we got mangoes! Hey, mangoes, let's go! Mangoes. Do you have any idea how many mangoes I run through this facility on a daily basis? I mean, we give them away to the heroes, but no, it's not enough. Everybody's got to buy them too, and we don't make any resale value. Nobody ever sells back a mango. And you know what? Don't get me started on clarities, okay? Why is Chaos Knight at 60 minutes buying 10 clarities? You know, a customer's always right. Customer's always right. It's not a big deal. At DHL Sorting Center, we pride ourselves on getting your order from the shop right. But the real heroes, those are the couriers. Not these guys, of course. 2018, we've automated that. No more donkeys. This place, you should have smelled it when we had 1,000 donkeys in here. Now we use the Effie bots. They're reliable, dependable, don't need to feed them. I love those little guys. It is real sad when you see them get fed down mid, though. Oh, gee. All right. We got a Code King, everybody. Code King. Oh, sorry. Code King means EG's playing. Sumail's going to be in the mid. And that kid does not like to lose his mid. He's going to need salves. Effie! Here we go. Okay, girl. It's Code King. We got Sumail in mid. He needs these salves. Why don't you be safe out there? It's dangerous, all right? Done this before. You'll be fine. Okay? Good luck, Effie. You can do it. Bye, Effie. Bye. You'll be fine.